Juniors met with a representative from Herf Jones earlier this week in the auditorium about class rings. Everything about the purchasing of a ring was explained and order packets were given out. There are tons of options and designs to choose from. All of them are available to be customized to your taste. Just choose from the catalog. The Herf Jones rep will return next Thursday, September 26th. He will be set up in the cafeteria all three lunches to take your order forms. Just make sure you have the deposit money with you. Deposits are $100 for a 10-carat ring. All other rings have a $60 deposit. If you missed that meeting, you can get the info and order packet. Packets are available in the main office, the guidance office, and Ms. Husley's office.
The teacher, that wise, hardworking, self-sacrificing soul, who is an example for tomorrow's leaders, shaping the minds of today's youth. It's time to meet your new teacher.
As a new teacher at GHS, Ms. Gong has a lot on her plate. Her Mandarin class is brand new to our school, and she's been working hard to create her course from scratch. Ms. Gong didn't start her career as a teacher, but the language she teaches has always been a big part of her life.
I was a stay-at-home mom, but also a part-time tutoring kids speaking Mandarin Chinese.
She has received some help from other teachers to work on what her class should be like.
Well, as a new teacher, I am trying to learn as much as I can from the other language teacher and their online resource to create more activity to teach students. But I don't think it's a hard language to learn because, I mean, it's different, but it's manageable and practicable. I was born and raised in China until I came here in 2012.
Ms. Gong is definitely excited about her classes and her students.
I love Gulfport High, I love my class, and all the staff and the students are trying to help me in every way. I'm so blessed to be here. I love it.
GHS has welcomed her with open arms, and we can't wait to see how her course blossoms over the next year.
Here at Gulfport High, we have a very diverse student body. With the many clubs, sports, and activities that GHS provides, we are given so many opportunities to interact with all different kinds of students. We wanted to give insight into the everyday life of one of our very own GHS students. Today, I have Jacoby Broadnax here with me. Jacoby, thanks for coming in. Oh,
thank you so much for having me.
Thanks. So, it's to my understanding that you created an app for our high school. Can you tell me a little bit about it?
Okay, so I designed the GHS app to basically help students. You can check your grades, the lunch menu, the school store. It's really to help students. That's the main point.
So I also know that you're really passionate about coding. How did that play into you designing the app?
Actually, I started off thinking that I wanted to design the app, and then I learned coding, so that way I can make the app.
That's really interesting. Along with your coding, I know that you're an intern for the Harrison County Development Commission, and you've designed some websites for them. Can you tell me a little bit about that?
So they basically helped me connect with so many different businesses on the coast so that I can design websites for them. It's really a great opportunity.
Are you taking any classes this year that are helping you with your coding?
This year I'm taking classes over at the JD campus, and we're taking web development, programming in Python, just a ton of computer classes. It's really, really fun. I love it.
Yeah. Do you plan to pursue a career in coding or further that in college?
Yes, I do. I plan on doing my first year here, my second year at JD, and then I'm going to go on to a four-year college.
That's really awesome. To wrap it all up, could you tell me your favorite memory from Gulfport High School?
My favorite memory? Probably when I first met Mr. Elward. He really inspired me to keep going and try so many different new things that I really didn't think I could at the time.
Well, thank you for coming in, Jacoby. I'm Ellie Herndon, and you're watching Admiral Ocean. Here at Gulfport High, we teach three different foreign languages. The French, Mandarin Chinese, and Spanish classes all learn about the language and cultures of the country that speak that language. We've asked the three foreign language teachers to take turns teaching you a foreign word of the week. Here's Mr. Taylor in his class with this week's word.
Et le mot, c'est Maintenant. Maintenant. M-A-I-N-T-E-N-A-N-T. Maintenant. C'est un grand mot. Donc on dit maintenant. Maintenant. Répétez. Maintenant.
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 Here with WGTV, and I'm here with Annabella Matthews to get some student insight. What are you looking forward to most this game?
An Admiral win! There you go.
Guys, we're here with Grace Custon. Here with DeCorian Harper.
Hey guys, I'm with Haley,
Ava,
Lana,
or Sam Lee. Hey guys, we're here with Ellie Herndon. What's your opinion on the game so far?
I think it's going really good. We're tied right now, and I'm really excited that the Saints are broadcasting our game tonight.
I feel like we're fighting back. It's been a back and forth game, but we're coming back.
What's your favorite part about being at the game?
Just watching the game and seeing our Admirals win.
Work hard, play hard. Our school spirit.
Go Admirals.
Go Admirals.
It's homecoming season. Homecoming is an annual high school tradition dating back to the 19th century, celebrating the coming home of alumni to their hometowns for one last football game. We continue to carry this tradition every year here at GHS. This year, our homecoming theme is Boardwalk, which will feature beautiful scenes and lights lining the gymnasium. Homecoming has always been a way to bring our school closer and closer together, and we hope this year will be just the same. Let's make sure September 28th is truly a night to remember.
Monday is Decades Day.
I plan on wearing my palazzo pants.
India?
Yes, I'm dressing up like a grandmother.
The 70s theme.
Be a 70s hippie.
I'm gonna be a hippie.
I'm gonna wear my birthday suit. 90s?
90s?
90s.
Definitely the 90s, preferably 95s.
Gotta go 80s.
I'm going to dress up as a 60s, because like, have y'all ever watched Vampire Diaries? So yeah, that's what I'm gonna do.
I plan to wear like a colonial uniform, like I have a white general uniform.
Tuesday is Character and Celebrity Day, so what are you guys gonna be?
Mickey Mouse.
Kim Possible.
Feeny from Proud Family.
Bubbles from Powderpuff Girls.
Oh, dang.
I'm gonna come as Theodore from Alvin and the Chipmunks.
Spider-Man.
SpongeBob.
Me and my friends, Aaliyah and Arquita, we plan on doing the TLC group, the three, and we're gonna all choose one and we're gonna dress up as them.
Oh, dang.
Wednesday is Area 51 Day. What are you wearing for with?
I'm gonna wear a lot of green and a lot of sparkles.
For Area 51 Day, I think I'm gonna wear my alien shirt and some alien ears.
Thursday's day is Jersey Day. What do you plan on wearing?
Oh, I'm gonna go get the Kobe jersey, 2008 championship jersey.
So I'm gonna be coming in my BBB brand, all clothes like that.
Friday is Blue and Orange Day. So what color are you gonna be wearing on Friday?
I plan on wearing blue.
Monique from Compossible.